is Dr. Sarah Kim Quiet. I am reporting these rumors so the truth can be known. The news are saying I am a terrorist and a mass murderer. The cops and the army are hunting me without mercy. They don't know how to return to the human extinction. Everything started a few days ago in my lab. The space agency notice analyzed a bacteria discovered in the waters of Mars, which was sent from the Mars Scientific Colony and which arrived to Earth on an unknown ship. The bacteria managed to bypass the security measures established for Earth bacteria, but we know it was too late. The staff was infected, and after a few days of quarantine, the infected showed superhuman strength and uncontrollable rage. Later, they started to mutate. They escaped and killed or contaminated everyone. I destroyed the lab to eradicate all the bacteria, except for two samples, the one in the space agency labs. But before I destroy my body, I must destroy the other sample.